Get my people out them chains, nigga. I mean handcuffs. Time to man up. Put my hands up. Fuck you saying, bruh? Cause I'm a black man in the phantom. Or is it cause my windows tinted? Car cost 300,000 and I blow endo in it. You mad cause your daughter fuck with me on spring break? Well, I'ma fuck her till spring break.
Roll another one cause I'm winning. In my photo, looking real photogenic. Gentleman attire in threads that won't expire. I'm in the class of my own, my teacher got fired. Money getting long, pussy rate keep rising. Versace outfit cost me 3,000. From the P houses, did it from the wee hours. Selling that chicken, no lemon pepper, no sweet and sour. First you get the power, then you get respect. I'm getting so much money, I can buy your bitch. Take it how you wanna, if you wanna take it. I like clubs where all the women working naked. Fell in love with a waitress, what the fuck I'm thinking? Bought that whole ring, it was for a pinky. That's pimping, that's slick. Got a bottle of cologne that costs more than your rent.
Fuck y'all mad at me, folk. Got a black card and a black phantom with a white bitch in Idaho. I do the same thing in
Montana.
Got a thick bitch in Atlanta. Got a red bone in the shop. Got two chains, they two-tone, 200 racks, no lie. Ale Bumbaye, Ale Bumbaye. I'm about to rumble in the jungle in these new Kanyes. Ale Bumbaye, Ale Bumbaye. My lawyer threw them gloves on and beat another case. Fuck y'all mad at me, folks, cause my belt got two G's on it. Her bag got two C's on it. My daughter stroller got D's on it. Whoa. Free Big Meech, free Boosie, and see murder. Like New Orleans, like Baltimore, come to Compton, you'll see murders. And my ARC murders, that's beef, nigga, no burgers. I'm insane and you Usain, nigga, better turn on them burners. Got coke swimming in that glass jar, bitch, go turn on them burners. Got dope to sell in this hotel, no half price, no retail. You a bitch, nigga, no female. I smack niggas, freeware. I'm on the block like D12, I got the white, no D12. Like a little nigga in Africa, I was born toting that K. And that's real shit, no Will Smith and no known the gate. But they yelling, Ale Bumbaye, Ale Bumbaye. Thank God that a nigga seen another day. Ale Bumbaye, Ale Bumbaye. Got a chopper and a bottle, fucking let him spray.
I take my case to trial, hire the dream team. Robbie Kardashian, Johnny Cochran, I seen things. I dream big, I think sharp. Inhale smoke, Hawaiian tree bark. Humble yourself, you not a G, keep it one with yourself. Running niggas for help, favors, I keep one on the shelf. I got rifles with lasers, swing it just like the majors. Hit you right above navel, now you swimming in pavement. Gold medals on my neck, I call it Michael Phelps. Wholesaling for less, I call them bottom shelf. Niggas tough on them blogs and never did nothing at all. On the roads of the richest, bitches not tagging along.
Bless his ass in the thong, hit that ass and I'm gone. Disrespect my nigga boss and I'm flashing the chrome. I'm waving the tech, titty spraying the mat. Extend those in the back on the lap. I got a bitch that look like Layla Ali sitting in my lap. Got a car from skateboard, pick him up and lax. Speaking skateboards, where tune at? Fuck with him, I break a skateboard on the nigga back. 2 Chainz.
Skateboard on a nigga track. No lie, no lie, already got a plaque. Mama got a house, daughter got accounts. Just to think a nigga like me started with an ounce. Bad bitches and D-boys, we bring them out. If them niggas pussy, we dush them, we clean them out. This the voice of ghetto intelligence. If you got work, go to work, don't work at your residence.
For presidents, work to Muhammad, that triple beam is heaven sent. Riding through the jungles in that motherfucking elephant. That's a great ghost, great ghost. With them ears on it, swimming through the hood like it got fins on it.
Tell me.
You know I got that work on the foreman grill. Waiting motherfuckers in, made another meal. Got a nigga feeling like Cassius Clay. Thriller and Manila, nigga want it, whoop his ass today. Ale Bumbaye, Ale Bumbaye. Thank God that a nigga seen another day. Ale Bumbaye, Ale Bumbaye. Got a chopper and a bottle, fucking let him spray.
Yeah. For those of you that wanna know what we're all about, it's like this, y'all. Come
this is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
He doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. Feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tok's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects, never asking for someone's help, or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% gear, be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verses. Dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. Stocks through the roof, I heard you fucking with S-Dot.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Call him Ryder, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with Tok. But a fucking nihilist porcupine, he's a prick, he's a cop. The type women wanna be within, rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat, Tok. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with wood he's got, making his way to the top.